I wouldn't even say better players, just better people, just seeing that, you know, how strong family can be, what that word family means to people.
In terms of switching positions, first, obviously, it was a little bit of a surprise for you, and an adjustment, but I mean, you're not the only guy that's like switched around. What do you think it says about the coaching staff that they kind of take you from some spots and put you, in your case, maybe into a more prominent position?
I would say the reason behind it is they're looking at your future, maybe. I don't know their reason. Or they just see a better fit in this defense, this particular defense, and what you can do, what your skill set is. Like Coach always explained, you know, the car position is someone that can cover and tackle. And I think, you know, coming in last year watching my film, he was like, you know, he's one of the, I wouldn't say I'm the best tackler, but one of the, you know, better tacklers on defense. And maybe the tackle, like, tackle well, be in the corner. And, you know, it's like this position shift, you know, it'll fit for you because you be more in the box, more around the ball, more. And you still in cover. So, it's not as bad. You know, I feel like they switch you around in the best for you. I don't think they do it out of hate, or, you know, just because they don't like you, and this and that or other. I feel like they do it in the weight room, you know, in the best for you.
How much different is this 3-4 for you guys? How much different is the 3-4 for you guys?
I wouldn't say it's too much different. 2 hours, it's really easy. You know, it was probably hard at first, but now that we've been going over for months, you know, it's easy. You just got to stay on it, study it, you know, watch film on it.
The offense is going to be a more run-heavy offense, but it's going to create more opportunities for you guys to save your stuff.
You have to show the country we're a different Louisville football program than everybody
worried about, you know, run-based offense for the receivers. I mean, like I said, you have to have a run to open up the pass, and that just creates a good pass.
That's the only thing I can really say. I don't want to speak on Notre Dame's a great team. Don't get me wrong. But I, like I said, we're ready for running back. We're going to come here.
What else to show you? Give our bodies up.
We don't mean no harm. It's all love between us. I feel like we all try to do something.
You feel like this is finally heading in the right direction? Because things were pretty awful the last year. Feel good about where this is going?
I feel great about where this is going. I would say great. I wouldn't say good. I would say great. Just because everybody's on the same page. I don't think last year everybody was on the same page, in my opinion. I feel like, you know, you had those individual players, like I was saying, I feel like we all now, like, we're grounded, we found it in these coaches, we trusted these coaches, and we're ready to move forward to that one goal.
Why wasn't everybody on the same page last year?
I would say, as far as the season got going, it was just everybody was just for themselves. After a certain point throughout the season, we kept losing. So everybody was like, but people was like, you know, NFL, or thinking other things, you know, get my career, or I want to go home. So it was a lot of things. It's people's minds just wasn't into football. They wasn't, you know, motivated to play the game anymore.
The big buzzword is